we're here at the PTR Fall Classic, man.
And got an awesome group of drivers ready to throw down on the brand new Turtle Rock we've been working on. We moved the whole mountainside out of the way and see what these guys can do.
From any direction that they're going. Hill-built machine on course now.
Thank you.
Cameron did awesome. I was very impressed. First time in the rocks, and I told him just to trust the vehicle, and he did a great job.
So let's go ask him. So how did that feel?
Fun. Lots of adrenaline.
Brakes, right, brakes.
And what are you going to do for the next course? Any, you drive the same way?
Go faster.
Sandpoint Auto House Car Quest. Got a lot of competitors that roll with that. Sandpoint Auto House Car Quest crew comes out, tears up these courses with us. Josh Figgins.
Something to steer.
What's that? Steering?
I think is a tie rod or something busted.
Yeah, steering arm.
Yeah. To your new tire tread design alterations?
Sticks to rocks better.
Oh.
Here we go, Levi Pankratz. Added some rear steer last year to this machine. Levi's out here all the time, tearing the courses up.
All right, next, we're on.
He leaves for the winter time. Goes to nicer weather.
Down, go on, go.
Almost every day down in Arizona. There is no off-season for Levi Pankratz. Course now.
Yeah.
Pancrats going on a Saturday morning drive. He didn't know where the hell he was going. Smile on his face. Completely lost.
Yep.
Helmet. Good. All right. I'm going to count down.
Do me a favor. Just tell me, Dick.
Don't run away, Levi. All right. Good.
Here we got Nate Gentry. Out these rocks. It's a clay-based polishing compound we're using this weekend.
Just mix some water. You calling it, Nate?
Nate's gonna call it. He knows he broke the front end. Put your hands together, Nate Gentry. We got Woodsy Williams in the co-driver spot.
Got the funky air bags going on. One cylinder. Okay.
This is the bottom section of the PTR Fall Classic. Sounds exquisite.
Ooh. I don't know which seven it's running on, but it got me through course. So.
And how do you feel about these tires with some air in them?
I don't like them at all. Want my other tires back.
Ready to rip. Rolled in about 2 a.m. this morning. Fixed a little bit of a fuel leak, and then we're going to bounce some rocks today.
Is the host our television show? Motor Trend. End of November, Sunday mornings, 8 a.m. Eastern Time.
Cooper told us on the way down, send it.
So, how do you feel about this course?
It looks pretty awesome, man. Yeah, we can try it.
The
Canadian hot dog eating Chris Ballard. Had built this with him. They got the shocks on the upper trailing arms. Kind of cool setup. Course number one. Total walk. Got big trucks, low box, and Ibex cycles. Doing some filming up here for the PTR Classic. Alan Lumberg and Orville on things now.
I'm out here and liking it so far. Yeah, you got a sweet course out here.
Any thoughts on this particular course from what you've seen so far?
I'm going to hit a little further left with some speed and see how that plays out on that first rock crawl. And out here having fun.
Home built in the garage. Got a 4.8 motor, four-wheel steer, Super Duty axles, front and rear.
Okay, I'm gonna 3, 2, 1, go.
Thank you.
from Port Angeles. Makes it nice of them there to get through that first game and the second game.
New bracket.
We've got a Whipple supercharger coming up for next year. And so we didn't get it programmed and everything all together yet. But
we got the bracket made for it.
Yep.
Hopefully working on it. He's talking supercharger for next year. He's talking about
changed anything recently, or
I put a new rear axle in at that my last one. I put a diamond rear axle housing.
We call him Howl. Howl is a lifer and swipes him out all over the West Coast together.
Throw it up.
jokes laughing at him. On his way to the finish line.
As you can see, my driveline, I kind of...
Oh, you already scratched it.
Yeah, I kind of fuckered that up already.
Miller Welders, down in California. Ryan Whittier is his co-drive today for his wife, Jen.
Pretty big rigs having some trouble with it. You got little tiny Suzuki.
I got stickies though.
That's yes. Yeah. Tanner as well. Little stuck throttle. Give us something to look forward to here. machine and threw a 97-point turn.
Let's go! thing turns like a Ford.
Beautiful day here in...
Watch for BKT, they're gonna get involved, they're gonna help us grow everything we got going here. Their motto is growing together. And we're gonna do that. Dale Reed handling the tunes and the sound.
Are you on team Mark?
Team Mark, yeah.
What Team Mark got planned for?
Well, we duct taped some piping together.
You duct taped some piping? That's your upgrades?
Yeah. What happens when you get a pissed off weed eater?
Yeah.
You got a pissed off weed eater?
Yeah.
I know.
Stone just went from there over to there for the small tire guys. Cone just disappeared. Now we just got a cone here.
It was kind of the first year that they let a few of the younger people get in, so we got one other brother Bears going. He's actually driving in the small tire class. So, you know, it'd be great if they let the younger ones start growing into it. Because, you know, they just want to do what everybody else does.
4 years? Yeah, 4 years.
So, and how old are you now?
10.
So, you've already got a lot of experience.
Yep.
So, just driving.
Yeah, just drive like you normally do. Brother Bear at the starting line. He's on course now. This dude gets squealing here all the time. Good, good friend of ours. Part of the Mafia family. Only two drivers actually drive for the Mountain Mafia. This is one of them right here.
Get it!
Here we go.
and we are going to race round two on the main rock course. That's going to start it.
Appreciate the support.
Oh yeah, we really like, you know, we watch both of you guys pretty much all the time, which is really awesome.
Here, sponsors here, yeah. High paying sponsors.
Yep, good to go now.